Hi guys, BBG Hill here, and welcome to another episode of Firewatch. I tried to start it up, the game, and there's a conversation that happens immediately, so without further ado, let's jump in. Welcome, welcome. Hike north to retrieve supplies.
Like 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night?
I don't remember if we did this before or not.
But then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I am.
Good. I'm glad. Oh, look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. He's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette, and for some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine, he'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that, it'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here, I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. So, I lied to you, I came out here with a broken heart just like you. I figured you've told me so much about you, so, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
Well then, learning more every day. Delilah and Hank here have a lot in common. It seems. You know, I like Delilah. She's a really good, well-thought-out character. And we're going to get supplies. I actually, when I started this, I completely forgot what we were doing. But now I know. So we should be good. Alright, let's get to the supply drop then, huh? Supply drop. This way. Okay. Alright. Hopefully we have, like, a big turkey dinner or something. This is a pretty big box, so maybe. You never know. What do we got? Oh, it's just a box. Supply for 2 forks. This is us. Here we go. Report heading home. Okay.
Alright, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am? As much as I'd love to. Oh, wow. Day 64. Holy crap. We're skipping some major days here. Holy cow.
You've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Hello.
It's really going.
That's a rager there, boys.
They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And
really?
She doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
The Flapjack Fire, oh yes.
Maybe we call it the Flapjack Fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
Fair enough.
Flapjack Fire.
He'll probably ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something.
You freaking Flapjack. So you better stop burning before I smash your head off a dumpster.
You know what my favorite thing to do is?
What's
that?
To take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day.
Sounds good.
On nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe.
Can I take the whiskey
she
and do that?
With a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head.
That sounds pretty good, actually.
Like it there.
Oh my, really?
I'm sure I would. Sounds pretty great.
It is. Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
Yes, I
You
am.
should. Let me know when you are.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
Looking at it.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Oh God.
Me too.
Good. I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way.
Where is this
I
going right
know
now?
it's probably been a while since you've connected with someone the way we have. I don't mean to get all heavy, but it's been really nice. I wish I was over
It
there.
has been nice. Me
I wish you were
too?
too.
This is going
Could sit
somewhere.
outside. We could talk without these radios. We could,
You know,
What could we do?
let me tell you.
Oh God. Skipped a lot of days here. What did we do?
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to
Well,
eat.
I'm a rebel bastard, so you
I
know.
won't tell anyone you're a poacher.
I'm gonna put this away.
That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on.
Catch
Can
a
you search around the lake
fish.
for fresh tracks and
Oh
just
crap, we're like
let me
already
know what you
there.
find?
Sweet.
There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Sure.
Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems. Come on, please. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
I feel like I just picture Henry looking at a bear and being like, you're the problem. And the bear's like, okay, fine. Clipboard. What is this? Oh, you gonna let me actually look at this?
What? D, I found a clipboard down here and
Biggest fire of the
there's
year, really going.
something strange going on.
Is
At the
this our.
lake?
This
What's
is our
up?
conversations.
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
Uh-oh.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
Uh-oh.
No way.
Keep this.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
What's going
Henry,
on?
I'm worried.
Me too, Delilah.
You didn't find and eat
There's
any
a
mushrooms, did you?
it's a
I mean, it'd be
thing.
fun, but
There's a thing
also,
over there.
devastating.
What is that? Is that a
Regardless,
walkie-talkie?
just let me know, okay, Buckaroo?
I found a walkie-talkie out here too.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
It's going shithouse.
Get it if you haven't already, and then we'll figure out whose it is.
Will do.
Who is someone spying on us? I'm getting the impression someone's spying. Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh, what the hell was that? Someone just like beat Hank's face in. Jesus. Delilah?
What happened, Henry?
Hello?
I got hit in the head, punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
Oh,
I don't
brother.
know. Jesus Christ.
Just went from 0 to
Let me get this
100
straight.
really
You
quick.
found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
The fuck is going on?
Good question.
Wapiti Station.
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now.
Where,
It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail
okay.
somewhere on the north. north shore of Jonesy Lake.
North shore,
Oliver,
and there's...
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it.
This way. Yeah.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
Look, I know what I saw. It was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
You haven't been drinking, have you?
Oh, come on. Oh, come on, Delilah. Why would I lie to you?
Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
What's going on behind that fence? We should leave.
What do you think is
going on? Okay, what's going on behind that fence?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
You're telling me. Alright, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also,
yeah, really.
I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
Run. Got some bad news back at home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though, budgets being what they are? Did you get my note about what went down in Wapiti? Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. Probably overdid it. Wish you would have been there. I guess you must have got hung up. Dave. P.S. Amigos is Spanish and profesionales is Italian. Okay. I'll keep it, I guess. Because I have the option to? Sure. Uh-oh. Got another fence. Okay, Delilah.
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
What is this rock? I think these rocks have to do with it. No? Okay.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Wouldn't
we'll
it?
See about that.
Maybe that's who clocked me in the back of the head and spying on us is aliens.
And the gate is locked up, obviously.
Obviously.
Wapiti.
I'll see if I can break in.
Okay, so the station must be back that way.
Be careful.
A rock, maybe? They hit it with a rock. Yeah, that I didn't figure that would work. I can't get in.
I'm not gonna be able to get into this place.
Oh, shit.
I don't know.
You could climb the fence. There's no barbed wire out there. Jump and pull yourself up.
If you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in 2 shakes. Actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Okay. Let's go find them, then. How far do we have to go to get there? Oh, God. Got miles away. Okay, alright, well, I'll be back again when we get there.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
It's
yeah, really.
Nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Sounds like someone's been creeping on Delilah, too.
Keep your radio close to you.
Believe me, I will.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah,
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
tapping the lines?
What?
Intercepting our frequency?
Our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just
how else would they get the, basically the script of everything we said?
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of
Ruby
control.
River.
Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
What is this? I'm not gonna report it. Alright, whatever.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
Need to go.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
This way? Yeah, this way. Alright. I'll be back when I get to that scout camp or whatever the hell it is.
I know we don't know what's going on.
Oh, never mind.
I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about
or kind of out in the middle of nowhere.
It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
Maybe that's why they left.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah. He's having a grand old time, I'm sure, somewhere. Wherever he's at. We got a cache over there. Sweet. Hup. I'm sure I could just walk across this stream, but that wouldn't be any fun, no, would it? I'm gonna open this first before I contact Delilah about the controlled burn that I just found. I'm gonna copy this information. This knowledge is power. Knowledge is power. Good grief, there's like all kinds of toilet paper. Pine cones. Get out. Got Jane Eyre, Terminal 7. After seeing Jane Eyre, I think these are real books. Okay, let's read this. Ron, really wish the powers that be could just issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time I prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job so I wouldn't have to deal with her or Mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her. But I'm a quarter way through a bottle of Fife's instead. Miss you, Dave. Alright. I should have kept that, but whatever.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
I'm here.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Yeah, for real.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
I think that's the pond there. Wrecked snowmobile. Uh-oh.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond.
Pork Pond.
There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Pork Pond.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good
That's great.
Name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Did you steal it, Delilah? Camp Arapaho. Looks like the bridge is out, so we might have to find another way around.
The bridge to the camp is out. I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Good plan, Henry. Good plan. Is this high ground to get across? Yes, maybe it is. Yeah. Alright.
What happened? happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Maybe literally.
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
I'm at the camp.
All right, we're here.
Wait. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
So this is an old scout camp.
Maybe you just ask him to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know,
I would not stay here.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Good grief. These are crap.
You ever talk to any of the scouts?
What is this?
No, they haven't been out here in a while.
Can't talk about it then? Fine, fine.
To say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
What type of nerdy hobbies are we talking about with him? Like, a marching band?
Oh, no.
I was in marching band.
Model rockets, wizards and wyverns, you know.
Ugh.
That's my kind
of
stuff.
Thanks to Brian, I can almost recall by memory the armor classes of most dragons.
The what? No, you can't.
Hey, planar dragons armor class. Let's see.
Okay, no, I believe you. We're good. There are bear traps out here.
Bear traps. In the scout shelters. In the shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
Stalwart prey. Stop. Uh-oh. Firefighters are gone.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Toilet paper.
Trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow. 99% sure that's for burying poop.
And I already touched it.
Okay, so we got a memo here. Let's...
Hey, D, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Squad boss, Grant Carson. What an awesome title.
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
I'm gonna keep this.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Okay, so we got a fire axe.
Someone is writing down our conversations.
This looks like an amphitheater.
A research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Horned toads.
I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk.
It's that guy again.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what'd they do?
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I definitely agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but God, if you saw what you said you did, fuck, Henry.
Yeah, true that.
I saw it. Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
And all right, guys, that'll about do it for today. We're out of time, and things are really starting to heat up. I mean, I wasn't expecting all this spying on me and Delilah stuff. I wasn't expecting that turn. So next week, we'll hopefully figure out what's going on. I feel like there can't be much left to this because I have heard that it's a short game. But anyways, without further ado, remember, if you liked the video, hit the like button down below. If you really liked it, make sure to hit the subscribe button and show some love. And if this video just completely blew your mind, then make sure you share it with your friends, your family, your loved ones, random people you meet on the street, whatever floats your boat. And I'll see you in the next one. See you later.